Live from the Smart Araneta Coliseum, it's the Kelly Nabong Show!
Technical foul on Kelly Nabong for taunting. Technical free throw for Rashawn McCarthy.
Powcast Sports.
Alright, San Miguel Villa warming up. Basketball naman tayo, San Miguel Villa.
Welcome to the special edition vlog. And that is Charles Rhodes stretching. Huling stretching niya na po yan sa SMB dahil napaltan po siya ni Chris McCollum kasi hindi po maganda ang laro ng SMB ngayong konferensya. At sila po ay natalo ng Columbian Dyip. Ako po si Pow Salud, Powcast Sports. Pag-usapan natin yung mga bagay-bagay sa SMB at Columbian Dyip dito sa vlog na to na pinangalanan nating The Kelly Nabong Show. Siguro nagtataka kayo bakit sa kanya ko pinangalan yung vlog. Na-entertain talaga ako sa kanya. He was on fire! At talagang ninakaw niya yung attention at pati yung mga SMB fans. Pangalan niya yung sinisigaw, pati mga SMB players. Anyway, ito po si Terrence Romeo, pa-text-text lang at hindi po siya nakalaro at hindi pa natin alam kung kailan siya maglalaro. Anyway, marami pang mangyayari dito sa video na to, kaya relax ka lang dyan, panoodin mo to hanggang dulo and enjoy this Powcast Sports Vlog presentation.
CJ Perez right now, 8 seconds. And it's good. Bailout shot by CJ Perez. Marshall last is there holding the ball. Wow. He's trying to favor with it.
Alright, panoodin po natin ang maayos itong sequence na ito. Very rare at 4 minutes lang ang nilaro nito ni Christian Stan Hardinger. Wala po siyang playing time sa SMB. Kaya enjoy that clip.
See McCarthy. Oh, alley-oop! Whoa! I don't know if I saw that. Let's get this play. Pow Salud, Powcast Sports. Number 5, Tabagnot. Last sitter. Being guarded by Kubotin. Now they're back to Rhodes. Backing out. Kahilig. No match. But it's... did not fall.
Congratulations nga pala kay Marshall Lassiter. Bittersweet kasi natalo sila pero at least 5,000 point club na po siya. At ito pong nakita nyo ay si Kapagnot. Si Kapagnot ang team captain ng SMB at siya po'y naka 12 points. At ito naman si Ronald Dubit. Mas malaki pa ang playing time niya kaysa sa kay Christian Stan Hardinger. Naka 6 minutes and 59 seconds sa laro at siya po ay naka 3 points.
8 seconds left. San Miguel Beer needs to make a play. Last in there holding the ball. Spending too much time. Shot. A 3 in and out. That's it.
Derecho lang. Derecho. Derecho. Sige, derecho lang.
Congratulations.
Alex Abagnon and Terrence Romeo watching the game.
Ito na yung inaabangan nyo. Ito na yung simula ng Kelly Nabong Show at lahat ng mga SMB players, pati fans, inaabang-abangan ang pag-init ni Kelly Nabong. Ito na nga ang inaabangan natin, Kelly Nabong Show. He is on fire. 7 minutes, 20 seconds playing time lang at 8 points po siya. Perfect from the floor and dalawang 3-point shot pero masyadong mainit, talagang mainit at kailangan pigilan pa siya ng mga ka-teammate niya, pati coaches eh, ni-remind lang siya na, uy pare, relax ka lang. Pero yung mga fans, they love it.
Relax ka lang daw. Sa Araneta Coliseum, lamang na ang San Miguel Bill dahil kay Kelly Nabong. Kaso may init eh. Oh, stolen by Kelly na sinuswerte talaga itong Kelly na doon kanina pa. Oh! Standing ovation po kay Kelly Nabong who had, I think, 8 points. DJ Perez, dalawang points po kanya, huli. Let's see if we can make another one. Uy! Kakarty, kumawi! Party. Uy! Long ball. Fake. Ah, still nothing. Uy, stolen! DJ! DJ Perez. Kumpol Pinoy. Ito po yung kumukuha ng mga fans kinukuha natin. 6 seconds po. Oy! Diretso-retso! Uh-oh, what's happening? Yeah, let's see. Coach. Alright, 116-114 lamang po ang Columbian Dyip. Bola na San Miguel. Rhodes. Inasakay Lassiter. Lassiter. Binalik kay Rhodes. Rhodes. Going inside. Inararo. Walang nangyari. Nag-bintes po si Rhodes ng kanyang unang free throw. Pangalawang free throw. Let's see what happened. 33 seconds. Ay, muntik pa pero pumasok din na awa. Bola ng Colombia ngayon. 32 seconds left. Sean McCarty. Bring the ball down. Melting the clock. Lamang po sila ng isa. Ito na, binabantayan. Isolation. Uy, uy, uy. Libre mo kang pinasa sa labas. A shot! Time out! 10 seconds left! Alright, 10 seconds left. Naman po ang Colombia. They need a 3. Hesitated. Walang magawa. Ito na, Arwin. 4 seconds. Ay, nako! Arwin Santos! Bang! Wow! Arwin Santos! Anip. Ayos. 118 all. Pag nanalo dito Colombia, ganda. Uy, titira po. Oh, overtime.
We go to overtime. We are tied at 118. We are going into overtime.
Hindi po natin nakuhanan yung overtime period pero ito special video clip para sa inyo. Malungkot ang SMB. Siguro naman alam nyo na kung anong nangyari. At sinabi ko na siya sa simula eh. Ito lang, iiwanan ko kayo with this highlight from Kahilig Malupit. Walang pakialam kahit si Kraken ang katapat niya. 134-132, wagi ang Columbian Dyip. At ang SMB... well, natalo sila. Pow Salud, Powcast Sports. Don't forget to subscribe, comment, and pakishare
step
na rin.
Step up your game and subscribe to Powcast Sports now. Powcast Sports.